every single day. I'm gonna make something great. That's my way.
Hello friends, what a guan. Today I'm using the Goya seasoning for the very first time. It is very salty, so you don't need a lot. You know, I said me a Maggie girl, but anyways, I saw this seasoning and I noticed that a lot of people that cook online use it. And so I decided to give it a try and it did not disappoint, guys. It is a good all-purpose seasoning. So the next time you're walking down your seasoning aisle, you know, you can pick one up if you want something new to try. It was good. And I didn't use any other additional seasoning other than the Goya and the Frank's hot sauce seasoning. And that was it. The fish was tasty. And so right now we have the salmon in the pot. We're just gonna give it a quick fry on each side. And once that is done, you will see the rest. I don't have to tell you everything, and I can just enjoy the food that is being cooked. If you have any questions, put it down in the comment section, and I'll see you at the table. Thank you.
Show my mommy food. Come. Yeah, Papa. Mm. You wanna go to Grandma? No? So sparkling water. I like the flavor. It's lime and watermelon. Mm-hmm. It's quite refreshing. Wanna go to Grandma? Mm-hmm. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Mm-hmm. No. The food is so good. I didn't over season the fish. All I used was that. Is it yoba? Yoba seasoning? And that was it, guys. And oh, with the Frank's Red Hot seasoning. Yes, I used two. And normally, you know, I put Maggi all purpose, but it wasn't needed. Okay, go. Go to Grandma. Go to Grandma. Go to Mama. Go to Mama. No, sir. All right, Mom. Can I eat, please? Not too much honey. The lime just, oh, the lemon is just perfect. This is such a satisfying meal. I am enjoying this. Okra. Okra body. Boy. I love my jokes. That's a bun in the park. Anyways, guys, dinner was a success. And I just want to thank you for chilling with me. This is so delicious. I mean, it's refreshing and the taste is nice. You know, it's not pop, but it can go on. It can go on. Definitely, it can go on. Yeah. I'm pleasantly surprised, because I'm one of those people, I struggle to drink sparkling water. There was a season in my life where I loved sparkling water, and then I kind of grew out of it, but I need to shed some pounds, so I'm trying to force myself to drink it. And I do have a couple bottles of just the lime flavor. I don't like it. I would drink it just because. But this, I don't have to force myself to drink this. And I'm pretty sure when I put it in the fridge and it's cold, it's gonna be even more refreshing. So that's it, folks. I enjoy my time with you. And I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Please, I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers. Help your girl out. All right? Share this video. I need you to share this video and spread Stacey's Kitchen, Staceyann Natoya, all over, right? So that my family, my online family, can grow, because I definitely have a lot of love to give and a lot of creative content to come. So, I'm gonna keep it to yourself, man. Share the thing. All right.